darkness meet, where light is obstructed. The prophet Isaiah wrote, "The people living in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the shadow of death, a light has dawned." And yet, against the light of the manger, the shadow of the cross was already forming. The light was shining, but the darkness could not understand it. The shadows began to gather. Jesus stood above Jerusalem. He saw a shadow of turning descending upon the city and wept. As he entered her gates, the cheers of the people mingled with the jeers of his accusers. The man of sorrows looked deeper into the darkness and heard the hosannas quickly turning to the cries of crucify. Disciples gathered around their master for the Passover feast. While they were eating, Jesus made a startling revelation. "I tell you the truth, one of you will betray me, one of you who is eating with me." Each of them began to look at the other, and then within their own hearts, the shadow of betrayal swept through the room. Were they capable of such a thing? Saddened, one by one, they questioned him, "Lord, is it I?" As Jesus broke the bread and poured the wine, the shadow of sacrifice weighed heavily upon his heart. He told them, "This is my body, broken for you. and this is my blood, spilled for your sins. Eat, drink, and remember.
Thank you.
and they sang a hymn and went out. Darkness took its final hold as Judas he left the upper room. That night in Gethsemane, Jesus, burdened by the sorrow, prayed alone. The shadows continued to lengthen. In that place of solitude and solace, a place Jesus loved, Judas returned. He brought with him those whom he had sold not only to his teacher, but himself. The final affront came. He betrayed the Lord with a kiss, and the soldiers led Jesus away. Fleeing in fear, the disciples abandoned him, and he was left in the shadow of loneliness. Darkness reigned, and it was night. The soldiers bound Jesus and handed him over to Pilate. He was led like a lamb to the slaughter, silent as a sheep before his shearers. He stood in the dark, in the shadow of suffering, and and said not a word.
Grant us peace.
light of the world became obedient, even in the shadow of death. The sun hid its rays as the Father looked away, and darkness shrouded the earth. Creation moaned and wept as her Creator died.